Squirrels! I forgot to give you the answer to the squirrel riddle. So here it is. If all the squirrels count the same color, let's say blue, then the blue squirrels will always arrive at one amount less than the reds, because a blue can't count his own hat. They can therefore divide themselves according to odds and evens. Elegant rule, right? These squirrels are a clever bunch of critters.